What's going on, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. So my name is Zippor. If this is your first time clicking your girl's link, and if you're a returning subscriber, you already know the deal. So what we're going to be doing today is a full glute workout by my coach. I have freebie pro Roxie Beckles. So if you're looking for a full glute workout, you came to the right place. Just stay tuned for the next clip and you will get the full glute workout. So just stay tuned. You guys, I just want to let you know how you can download this workout on your phone or your laptop or whatever, print it out however you want to do it. Go to my description box and read it if you don't already read my description box, and in the description box will be a link. The link is going to be for you to register for the Rockstar Fitness Inner Circle community. Oh, an ant, sorry. Okay, so the link below is going to get you to the Rockstar Fitness Inner Circle website where you can register for the free content. So slow your roll. You don't register to spend money. She just needs you to register so she can put you in that platform. So go to the link below. I'll put register here. That's where you're going to register. Now, if somehow you just became popping already and you've been listening to me and you're already registered for the freebie content, then just go to the second link below for people who are already registered who want to just take part in this workout that I'm doing. Now, once you register, you go to the freebie dashboard. You're going to be able to pick three different workouts. It's like an upper body, lower body, and like a back workout, I think, on there, or like a total body workout. We are going to be doing the All About Those Glutes 2 workout that is available for you guys free off the website. So definitely download it. It comes on an iBook or a PDF file on your smartphone. You can print it out and bring it to the gym with you if you like to. Bring it on a tablet, however you want to do. So I definitely suggest that you get this workout and put it on you, because it's always better to go into the gym prepared. So without further ado, no talking, no mess. Let's get this workout in, you guys, and I hope you enjoy it. Welcome all my friends, subbies, and new visitors. So for this workout, we're going to start off with 5 to 10 minutes to warm up with cardio. So pick whatever kind of cardio machine that you like, and let's get those 5 to 10 minutes in, warm up those muscles, get your body ready for this serious workout. Why always me? Ooh, like I'm All right, you guys, so for the first workout, what I'm going to be doing is a ply squat. Basically, I was supposed to be using a barbell for this motion, but I chose not to. I have a back injury from previous incidents in my life, and I try not to use a barbell for every single workout that requires one, so I try to find new ways to execute the same motion. So here is a barbell-less ply squat, but you can grab a barbell if you're more comfortable with the barbell. Just make sure that your form is good and you're hitting those glutes. It's really important that when you do come down with that foot, that you really, really squeeze at the bottom and pull yourself up with the stationary foot that you're not moving at that time. Like I'm Balotelli. Ooh, why always me? Ooh, like I'm Balotelli. Telly. Yeah, why always me? Steady on my grind, I've been keeping me. Okay, now shout out to my favorite machine in the whole entire gym, the grounded squat machine. Hello, you could use this machine for any lower body workout, but right now we're going to be doing the good mornings with this machine. Once again, you can execute this workout with a barbell, but like I told you, I do not use barbells for every single exercise that requires one. So with this movement, make sure when you come down, you are pulling on those hamstrings and nothing less, okay? Ooh, why always me? Ooh, like I'm Balotelli. Telly. Yeah, why always me? So for our next exercise, this is a floor exercise. Now I have a little plated weight, a 25 plated weight over my hips right here. You can grab a barbell if you like, or a dumbbell if you like, whatever weight that you're comfortable with. And you're going to make sure that when you come up, you pause, you pull, you push on your glutes so hard that them things is on fire. Ooh, like I'm Balotelli. Ooh,
got a barbell finally. Yes, I do. So with this exercise, we are going to be doing hip bridges with a barbell. Make sure that you get a bench, flat bench. I'm actually on a seated row bench because the gym is so packed. But the whole point, once again, is to pause, squeeze them glutes, and get that work.
Yeah, I don't really mind, and I don't have the time. Every day I go out, every day a new route. You know nothing about, nah.
Once you finish the first set of your hip bridges, you're going to get on the back of the bench and we're going to follow up with some flutter kicks. Now with these kicks, make sure that you're kind of kicking outward so you can really activate all three angles of your glutes. And I tap my toes onto the ground just to keep me with full range to keep moving. So this is a really, really, really good glute builder workout.
Nobody gonna help me. No, no. I don't wanna be alone no more.
So next, you guys, we're going to be getting into our second superset, which is going to start with a kettlebell lunge pass-through. Now, I have a 10-pound plate of weight because for some reason my gym does not have kettlebells. But yeah, you can use a dumbbell, plate of weight, kettlebell, whatever you like with the weight that you're comfortable with. Just make sure you get a good deep lunge and you're moving. This is walking pass-through lunges, like not staying still, passing through. So make sure you get good range of motion with every step and watch your knees. That's very important.
Ooh, why don't you see? Ooh, trying to call you telly.
And after we do that workout, we're going to follow up immediately with some tuck jumps. Now these things, oh my gosh, they take all my energy, but these are really good for building your endurance and getting you with that high heart rate and getting a good sweat. And it's not about how high you jump. It's about bringing your legs up off the ground and tapping them, getting them as close to your hips and over your hip level as you can.
Telly, 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 yeah, why always me?
Y'all, I am so tired, like, bruh. I don't know. Like, reading this workout was so much easier than real life every time. Like, I be thinking it's gonna be simple until I put in the work, and then I'm just like, bro, my ass hurts. One more set, though. One more set.
I've been out, I've been grinding all alone.
Thank the Lord I made it to this workout, okay? To this last set. So we're going to do the traditional glute kickback machine. Keep it simple, you guys. Just go with the weight that you're comfortable with. We're going to increase it every single set. And then after that, just focus on pushing back and pulling on your hamstring, the bottom of the glute, and pushing far enough back that you can hit the top of the glute also in this workout. Full range of motion is very, very, very important in order to execute your glutes and to get your glutes all activated, because the glute is a very complex muscle. So make sure that you're focused on every single angle that you're trying to build.
Nobody gonna help me.
Now, once you're done the first set, get your little butt on that ground and we are going to do some single leg glute raises. Bruh, my butt is on fire. It's on fire at this point, y'all, but you have to finish strong. You have to push hard with this one. So keep your balance. If you can't balance that well, put your foot up against a wall or the machine that you're working on to keep your balance even better.
All right, you guys, and that concludes, sorry, the air was on. That concludes the workout. Hope you guys liked it. Yo, I was legit on the verge of death. Like, I swear it looked so much easier when I read it, and it's really not like that. But definitely, definitely go to the link below and register so you can take part in this program. And if you want me to do another workout, like, I guess voiceover like this, definitely like this video and let me know, and I'll do the next freebie workout. It's like an upper body workout. I'll do that next for you guys next week. But definitely stay motivated, stay focused, and inspired. Like it, subscribe to my channel before you go. This is